September 1st, 1939, the weather perfect for mechanized warfare, Hitler unleashed his blitzkrieg. Our strength is in our quickness and in our brutality, he screamed. Be hard, be without mercy. Having guaranteed Polish boundaries, Britain and France were now forced into war. They would soon pay heavily for their past mistakes, their fears, and their selfishness. President Benesch of Czechoslovakia had said, "Freedom will never belong to those who will not die for it."